Well, our first competitor, last year's national champion in juniors, did not have a strong short program. He's really a wonderful skater and performer. He does a lot of his own choreography. Anthony Paradis, 15 years old, 10th at the challenge event, coached by Yvan Desjardins. And the free program choreography by Benjamin Brisebois, also working with the Dance Academy in Montreal. And we'll skate the free program here at Nationals to Sign of the Times.
To the final show, I hope you're wearing your best clothes. You can't bribe the door on your way to the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good.
Well, that is redemption, Kevin. The champion from last season and did not have a good short program, and he was determined here, really brilliantly performed.
So nice to see Anthony fight back like that in the free skate. And when you have that level of performance along with the technical elements, it really makes for something special.
And you could see the confidence and the comfort, and then the performance continue to grow as each element got completed successfully. And just added to the excitement as we take a look inside the program.
You can see how happy coach and skater were with that performance, and rightly so. So involved in his performance each and every time from start to finish. Some wonderful qualities in his skating. Here's the opening triple lutz. A little forward on the landing, but you can see the focus and determination there into the double toe with both arms up. Triple flip, maybe a slight touchdown with the free foot. Maybe it was okay, but good quality. Nice save on the landing. And right back in to a triple loop. You can see no hesitation both in and out of the elements today. Really determined to get this performance done.
And some great flexibility here and strength in this flying camel or flying change combination spin, pardon me, and nice stretch free leg.
I thought in all three of his spins, all coming in at a level 4, but the quality of the spins, centering, strength of positions, variety of positions, very, very nice to watch.
That was a great combination, triple toe loop, Euler, triple Salchow. This is where he really started to take off.
And this was past the halfway point of the performance as well, and it looked like he got stronger and faster, interestingly, as he went along. Beautiful double axle sequence there as well. Some of the highlights of the choreo sequence, wonderful variety of movement, all hitting the accents of the music as well. You can see him really enjoying this last part of the performance. Very difficult transition into the opening part of this combination spin. There you can see a change of edge feature adding to the level of difficulty. And very nice centering in that last flying sit spin position.
We can see how the success of technical elements fuels the passion of performance. And with every skater, and this is a happy kiss and cry group, Canada Flowers kiss and cry. Anthony Parody first with a 178.90. And he did the same thing last year. He climbed the ladder all the way to the top. We'll see how far this performance will take him, but clearly in the lead at the moment.
Well done, Anthony. Please welcome the next.